welcome aboard our Boeing 737-300. Shortly, we'll be winging our way to your next port of call.
But before we lift off, we'd like to give you what we call the bare essentials of safety aboard this flight.
Even if you fly with us quite a lot, we'd appreciate it if you'd take a second look.
All baggage should be tucked away
overhead
or under the seat in front of you.
We require all passengers to follow crew member instructions and lighted signs. If we happen to switch on the seatbelt sign, please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt.
Not so tight as to lose the feeling in your legs, but enough to ensure that it's snug and fits low across your hips.
We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight, but if you do need to get up, undo the seatbelt by lifting the flap.
If an oxygen mask does drop down in front of you, don't stop to ask why.
Or if you could have one in another colour.
Simply pull down on the mask, place over your nose and mouth,
and tighten by pulling on both sides of the elastic. If you're seated with children, put on your own mask before helping with theirs. Don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate, oxygen will flow through it automatically.
If an emergency were to happen during takeoff or landing, brace yourself either on the seat in front of you,
or by placing your hands on your head with your elbows on the outside of your thighs and your feet flat on the floor. Coincidentally, this is the perfect place to find your life jacket.
Life jackets are easy to put on while seated. All you need to do is remove it from the pouch. Put it over your head, clip the straps together, and pull it tight like this. This big tab inflates the jacket.
So don't pull it until you're leaving the aircraft.
If it doesn't inflate enough, you can blow into the mouthpiece.
And we'll be on hand to provide life jackets for babies, if needed.
If you find yourself wanting to smoke while on board, sorry, but you're plumb out of luck.
Yep, smoking anywhere on the plane is a big no-no, as it's a hazard.
It's good to know that if you do need to find your way out, even in the dark, there's floor strip lighting that will lead you to the exit. Your crew are now pointing out your exits.
It would pay to note your nearest exit could be behind you.
So have a quick look and count the number of rows to the exit.
You'll find more information on the safety card in your seat pocket.
Portable electronic devices such as mobile phones can interfere with our navigation systems and mustn't be used in flight at any time unless you've switched it on to flight mode.
Finally, during takeoff and landing, we ask that you pop your tray table back, make sure your seat is upright, armrest down, and fasten your seatbelt.
It's a pleasure having you all on board today, so please sit back, relax, and enjoy our great Kiwi service.
From the airline whose fares have nothing to hide, kia ora, and have a great flight.
This is the most extreme thing I've ever done.
My dad's not going to watch TV for a little while.
You do actually start to feel like you're getting dressed slowly.
Do you? And you see, you can touch it. It's okay to work with.
It's such a fantastic thing to do, to involve your own employees, I think, in adverts, because it gives a level of authenticity. And for these guys, they're just buzzing, you know.
A little bit nervous.
It's going to be so funny now when I see it on TV. Yeah, to represent in New Zealand at the same time. It's a bonus.
Only my wife knows at the moment. I guess the rest of the floating world is going to find out shortly.
I'm really glad I got to be a part of it. definitely remember this one for a long time.
I walk around in my G-string for New Zealand anytime.
I would do it again, actually.
Just a big privilege to be a part of it.
When I first read the scripts, I thought that they were absolutely brilliant. Fantastic idea.
It's only my idea if it works out to be very, very good.
Very brave.
Well, no, it's quite brave.
It still feels surreal. I think for me it'll probably just hit me once I get downstairs and see people.
I feel naked.
I think the New Zealand staff who appear in this commercial need to have a big pat on the back.
Seeing the guys that I was working with, Michael and Hillman, just so into it.
I think it's amazing that the staff have got behind this as much as they have done.
And our job really is to bring it to life.
Kia ora and welcome aboard our Boeing 737-300. Shortly, we'll be winging our way to your next port of call.
We're good to go.
Kia ora and welcome aboard. Say that, please.
Place the nose.
Place the nose. To Luther, did it? Yep.
Hey. If you do need to get up. Let's remove it from the pouch.
Oh, God.
Two.
Oh, crap, it twisted!
Right. Portable electronics, place them up. Hang on, they are 40. Portable electronic devices that... Oh, stop talking!
Sound like my husband.
At any time, unless you've switched it on to flight mode.
Ah, oh, come on.
Oh, well done.
Sunday dreamers in the flesh, fixing holes and sunken affairs. And please don't blame me for my lies, just to keep him by my side. And I don't mind if Papa cares, or even if my mama stares. Step right in, look right through. I beg you, get to think the way I do. And I got you, I got you under my skin. I got you over my brim. I got you under my skin.
At Air New Zealand, our fares have nothing to hide, which is why the price you pay includes everything. Up front.
Do you love a man in uniform?
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain and his crew would like to welcome you on board of your flight 001 Jet Set Life. We have liftoff.
Jet Set Life, it's a first class adventure. Jet Set Life, rendezvous in the sky. Jet Set Life, don't you know there's a million places we can fly.
I'm a stewardess on a big, big plane. I sing the moon.
Advertising.